How dare the premier ignore my invitations? He'll have to go. So to the bunchy luncheons with, it's second on my list of things to do. At the top is stopping by your place of work and acting like I haven't dreamed of you and I and marriage in an orange grove. You are the only thing in any room you're ever in. I'm stubborn, selfish and too old. Sat you down and told you how the truest love that's ever found is for oneself. You pulled apart my theory with a weary and disinterested sigh.